back in just a minute.
This is a tale about a dog. Or a dog's tale. Dog's tail didn't wag because dog never had any bones to chew. His owners bought meat cut to size and wrapped in cellophane. So dog had bone hunger. One day, dog's ears popped up and dog smelled something that made dog's eyes light up. And dog licked his chops and dog ran to the kitchen and dog leaped for joy at what he saw. It looked like a bone. It chewed like a bone. It had bone written right on it. Milk bone. And not just one milk bone, but a whole box filled to the top with milk bone dog biscuits. Dog's nose told him that milk bone had meat and liver and milk and vegetable and bone meal and wheat germ and vitamins. And dog's tummy told him milk bone was good. And dog said, milk bone satisfies the bone hunger of your dog.